Good day, guys. Today I will prepare some stewed chicken with Johnny Cake. In this video, I will prepare the stewed chicken at the beginning, and the Johnny Cake would be prepared and baked at the ending of the video. So let's get started. First of all, I will fry the chicken breast. You have them seasoned. The chicken breast will be cut into strips, seasoned with some lemon juice, salt, garlic powder or whole garlic crushed. And after chicken season, you have it steamed for about an hour or so. Then you flour and you deep fry, like I'm doing here now. When these chicken are finished frying, next step would be to make a flour roux or brown flour. We add the seasoning, which would be diced carrot, thyme, celery, onion, and some pepper. While the chicken is being fried, I would start another pot, and I would cook the roux or the brown flour. By using 1/4 cup of oil, we add the flour and cook it slow, do not burn, until the flour has become brown. Just have to take your time and let the flour slowly cook until you get a nut color. And we use 2 ounces of flour, 1/4 cup of oil, cooking oil. About a tablespoon of tomato paste. Okay, this is what the roux looks like so far. Not brown as yet. Now just getting there. Now I can start either, just to let you see what it looks like now. Start adding the vegetables, which would be the onions, 2 ounces of onion. Celery, carrot, need to cut some more. Put a tablespoon of ghost pepper. Add some thyme. Now we'll add This, 8 cups of water. Last but not least, chicken. If the roux is not dark enough for you, you can also accomplish that by adding some browning or kitchen bouquet. We'll let this finish cook on medium heat for about an hour. We'll see the end in the results. Video, which would be a stew chicken. Today I'll make the johnny cake by actually sifting together 2.5 cups of flour, 3/4 cups of sugar, 1 tablespoon of baking powder, and 1 teaspoon of salt. Start with the flour. As you know, johnny cake is a Bahamian type of bread that we eat with boiled food, fish, stew. Tablespoon of cooking oil. Just a tablespoon of shortening. It receives so much more. Call 1-800-300-3500. mix this in. After that, we would move to the next step, that we'll add the liquid to the dry. Make a well. Measurement is right, everything should work out to the T if all your measurement was accurate. In the pan, we spread this out, let it rest